Let's all jump on the clean hand wagon. Well, some medications you take to help you get better can allow germs to make you sick. And these germs are everywhere. This is why you need to clean your hands. When you touch an object with germs on it, the germs get on your hands. Most of the time you cannot see them, but they are there.
Ew, they're on my hands.
Oh no, ew.
That's why we need to clean our hands.
So when do we need to clean our hands?
We clean our hands after we use the bathroom, before we eat, after sneezing or coughing, after touching animals, before we take medication, or when our hands look dirty.
Like after I play outside in the dirt or wipe my hands on something slimy.
Yes, these are just some examples, and you will probably need to clean your hands other times too.
How do we clean our hands?
We wash our hands with soap and water, and we sing the ABCs twice while we do it to make sure we wash them long enough. Then we get enough soap to cover our hands. Then we rub our hands together like this. Next, we rub our hands on top of each other to get the germs in between our fingers. Then we wash in between our fingers with our hands together. We can't forget about the backs of our fingers, so we hold our hands like this and move them up and down. Our thumbs need clean next. We have to clean our nails by rubbing them against our palms. Nails are a great place for germs to hide. Now we need to wash the germs away. We dry our hands with a towel. And we use the towel to turn off the water so we don't touch any germs. And then your hands are clean.
Yeah!
Sometime, you may not have access to water and soap, so you can use hand sanitizer and you do the same steps that you do if you were washing your hands. Apply enough hand sanitizer to cover your hand, then rub your hands together. Then get in between your fingers, on top, and then palm to palm. Next, hold your hands together like this and move them up and down. Get your thumbs and your nails too. Only when your hands are dry is it time to stop rubbing.
Who should wash their hands?
You need to wash your hands to protect yourself, but your family, friends, teachers, doctors, and nurses need to wash them too. And it is okay to ask someone to wash their hands to protect you too.
They need to be on the clean hand wagon so that germs can't get to me.
I think we are going to need a bigger wagon.
Now, what does it take to get on the clean hand wagon?
I wash my hands after using the bathroom, before I eat, after sneezing or coughing, after touching animals, before I take medicine, or when my hands look dirty.
I use soap and water and scrub all over. If soap and water are not around, I can use hand sanitizer, but I have to scrub until my hands are dry.
Yeah!
My friends, family, nurses, doctors, and teachers all need to wash their hands too, and it is okay if I have to remind them.
And don't forget the germs are everywhere, so you will need to wash your hands a lot throughout the day.
Hey, get out of here!
So are we good to get on the wagon too?
Yes, you are all ready to go.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Yay! All right, ma'am.
Support provided by the Women for Riley.